immigration inspection. What country are you a citizen of?
Do I have to answer questions?
Excuse me?
Do I have to answer this question?
If you want to continue down the road, yes, ma'am. We need to know what citizen, what country you're a citizen of.
I have to answer your question in order to keep going down the road.
Were you born in the United States, ma'am?
Can you explain why? I'm just curious why I have to answer that question.
Well, if you want to pull over here, somebody will explain it to you, but I can't hold up traffic right now, ma'am.
Okay. Oh, I can pull over?
Yep. Question a person at a checkpoint concerning his or her right to be or remain in the United States. Okay?
You have the right to stop and question a person. But do I have to tell you?
Well, it's kind of derived that you are, that if we ask you, that you should answer us, yes.
Okay.
It's also this one here. What authority do you have to stop me? The United States Supreme Court has stated in U.S. versus Martinez Fuerte, that the United States Border Patrol has the authority to conduct an immigration inspection at a checkpoint without individualized suspicion.
What does that mean?
That means we can set up this checkpoint to ask people their citizenship.
Okay, so long as you have, like, you're stopping every car.
Oh, yes. Can... Everybody comes through.
Oh, okay.
So are you a U.S. citizen?
Yes.
And you, ma'am?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay. Any other questions?
Why here? Just because?
It's just a random checkpoint.
Okay.
Within 100 miles from the border, so we just to occasionally just set them up to see what we can catch.
Just curious, if someone, like, if we had chosen not to answer, would you have let us drive away?
As long as the agent is pretty sure that you are U.S. citizens, yes.
What is that? Like, do we have to have our, like, we have our proof of that? Like, I haven't...
No.
Okay. So is it...